squid things are. But yeah, a witness. I did open the pack and my daughter really wanted to try one, so there was one more of these originally in the pack. So I pulled it out and we did try that. It is good, but I haven't tried anything else. And I am gonna start with this one because I want to try this one. This is the one that I have been like, I need this in my mouth. Okay. It kind of tastes like green apple. This is good. I like how the flavors are light. And honestly, this is probably the best sour thing that I've had. I know I tried sour candy in a different video. That was so whack. So whack, those candies. This is like when I think of sour. This is what I want. Why is that everybody's favorite? know. That tastes like a fucking bath bomb. This is better than that. Okay. I don't know what flavor this is. The sour is so good. Do I like sour? Part about it is the sourness, but the overall flavor of this one is just not good. Like, it's just like I think it's trying to be lemon, but more of like a lemon cleaner. I don't know about that one. Okay, what haven't I tried yet? Okay. Something else. probably one of the best. Everything else, like, literally tastes like perfume and stuff. This one was my favorite for sure. This is, like, the only one I think that's actually really good. Website.